Question one, how many common factors of 44 and 88 are there? So first, let's list down all the factors of 44 and 88 first. So for 44, we have 1, 2, 4, 11, 22, and 44. 88, we have 1, 2, 4, 8, 11, 22, 44, and 88. So common factors, which means these numbers must be in both 44 and in 88. So we have 1, 2, 4, 22, and 44. How many common factors? Oh, as well as 11. So total number is 6.